Hello, everybody. How are you? How are you doing? So nice to see you again. It's a Saturday night. Yay. Welcome to my studio in Boston. So, what did you do today? It was a, oh my God, that was a so beautiful day, wasn't it? Did you enjoy outside a little bit? Just a little bit, you know? I saw lots of people walking, jogging and stuff, and I wore my mask, went outside for a walk. But I wore my, just a handkerchief, my handmade, just tied on the, you know, the side, so it's like a mask, you know. Whatever you cover your mouth and nose, that's fine. But it was a beautiful day. Man, almost it was hot walking. Right? And yeah, sitting outside. It was such a beautiful day. I hope you you had a chance to go out and enjoy the beautiful day. I hope so. Yesterday we had a I had a lot of messages that made me really happy. Like I said, I enjoyed it after I finished it. I was cooking, and after my dinner, I was drinking wine and reading all the messages, you guys' conversations. It's so much fun and makes me really happy. And I hope you guys do the same tonight too. Please say hi to each other and make new friends. That's what I like, new friends. And people from all over the world, you know, watching this. It's very amazing. And yeah, I'm gonna keep doing this until we go back to normal life. But I kind of enjoying this. I don't mind doing this. You know, I feel like I'm still doing gigs every weekend, right? Okay, so I have some gigs coming up, online gig coming up next week. But I'm gonna tell you later. I'm gonna play a song now. You know, these days, you don't know what you're doing, what day of the week, or it doesn't matter sometimes, right? I've been teaching still. Berkeley is doing online classes. So next week is the last week, final week. Yes, everybody is stressed out, and me too. But, you know, after that, after next week, man, completely gone whole summer. I won't be teaching, so let's see how it goes. It, you know, maybe I'm gonna practice like crazy and then write a bunch of songs. And I'm supposed to have a recording coming up in June, so it's perfect. I can work on music. I can't wait. Okay. So we don't know what time, what day of the week, so this is the song. I didn't know what time it was. Thank you. Thank you. I didn't know what time it was. Hello, you guys joining. More people, please join us. Join me. I keep saying us because a lot of people already in here. So hopefully we'll see more people later on. Okay. Yeah, no edamame tonight too. She was eating, actually she was sleeping all day and she was a little bit awake and she was really hungry and she ate and she went back to bed. I was like, why are you crying? I miss her, so instead of, oh, my little guy, hello. He's subbing for her, so, and I have a little pretty light. Okay, all right, here you go. Subbing for edamame. Just in case people never seen edamame, edamame is my cat. She's a British short hair, I think. I think she's British short hair. She's such a beautiful cat. Probably she's like 4 years old. 4 or 5. We love her very much. So, I've been cooking a lot and I play music when I'm in the kitchen. And I usually say, Alex, I cannot say love because she's gonna react what I'm saying. But you know, Alex. So she plays a lot of music for me. And I've been listening to the Beatles recently. And I realize when I'm cooking, the Beatles is the best. Yeah, makes me really happy and I don't mind cooking and I have really such a fun time cooking. And realize more and more, you know, some music, if you listen to more and more, you realize how great their music is. And more, oh, I don't know how they wrote so many great songs in such a short time. And I think they're aliens, you know, not human, not regular people, you know. I think the same way a lot of artists, same way, they came from somewhere else. They're aliens, but definitely Beatles. And so I'm gonna play one of my favorite, I will say my favorite, everybody knows, John Lennon, Jealous Guy by John Lennon. Thank you. thank you. Thank you so much. Jealous Guy by John Lennon. The cat fell. Actually, I was gonna play something else first, and I played this one, so now my song list is kind of messed up. It's okay, still music is music, right? I hope you guys are enjoying it. Thank you for being there. Thank you for tuning in. So great to see you. I hope you guys are enjoying it. Yes, please, please. Leave message and talk to each other. Okay, great. Love it. So maybe I can announce my gigs coming up. My gigs, online gigs. Isn't that cool? Yeah, especially this one is really, I mean, those two are pretty cool. Next week, Friday, May 8th. So 3 p.m. Pacific daytime or 6 p.m. Eastern daytime. So it's a virtual jazz club and wine tasting, yeah, with me. I received two different kind of wine from California, like Napa Valley. Yes, they're amazing wine. They told me to taste ahead of time, so I we drank the bottles, but I love this so much, so I cannot wait to hear more about, you know, this wine, two different ones, and he sent me the kind I really like. He knows. I explain what kind of wine I like. I like hubbardy, you know, I like oaky, you know, that kind of red wine. I love them so much, and he picked a really good one for me. So I heard you can order ahead of time the wine, the one we will be tasting ahead of time, so they deliver it to you. I don't know if it's enough time by next Friday, but at least you can try, at least you can check it out. This is on my website, yokomiwa.com, on my schedule. Okay, so maybe you can see more details on the website. Also, Saturday, May 9th, it's going to be 1 to 2 p.m. It's called Newton Piano Summit. I will be sharing the show with Maxim Lebowski. So we do like 30-minute set each. Then after that, we have a question and answer kind of like, you know, workshop kind of thing. And you can join us. Both events are on Facebook. So you can join us. Newton Piano Summit was supposed to be happening in a beautiful church in Newton. I played there last year also, like a whole week, each day different pianists perform with their group, and it's a really fun gig. I was really looking forward to it, but I'm glad we're doing this. So I think they're doing the similar, like a virtual concert, like another time, instead of doing the real show. Every day for 1 week. Oh, maybe they did once a week for several weeks. Some great pianists last year was playing Daniela Schafter. She's one of my favorite pianists, and she is a singer. She also sings. Beautiful voice and beautiful pianist. And she was one of them last year. George Russell Jr. Yeah, he played with his group, and again, he's amazing. Who else? Dee Genovese, Lazzo Gadoni. They're all local, but Leo, actually, he's internationally, you know, performing all over the place, Leo Genovese. But if you don't know those guys, please check them out. Great pianist New England area. So I messed up my song list. I was gonna play Ate Jazz earlier, but now I'm gonna play Ate Jazz by Joyce Moreno. She used to call herself just Joyce many years ago, but she married to her drummer, and she changed her name to Joyce Moreno. You know, like I married my drummer's concluding, but I didn't change my name. Yoko Gooding. It's kind of cool. But I just wanted to keep my name. I thought it's easier. People already know me. So, Yoko Miwa. But I'm going to play Ate Jazz by Joyce Moreno. Thank you. Thank you. That was Ate Jazz by Joyce Moreno. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you're saying hello to each other. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, that's great. I love you guys' messages. And I really, really appreciate sending me nice, heartwarming messages. And also people donating me. Really, really appreciate your support. It means a lot to me. And I'm donating 20% to jazzfoundation.org every week. So, you know, we're all struggling, but really appreciate your support. And every week, some people, you know, joining me every week, every session, which is amazing. You know, sometimes you have other things to do, but really appreciate you being there. Means a lot to me. Thank you, thank you. So, I was gonna say something, but I forgot. But I know I'm gonna play one of my original songs. I was gonna say, this song is called Lickety Split. And this song almost sounds like Pent Up House by Sonny Rollins song, but not quite, because that one is major and mine is minor. I have some different bridge, but I used the idea of the, you know, the patterns, motif, the rhythmic motif, I would say. That's kind of cool if you're playing with musicians, you don't know, they don't know my song. It's a rhythm, like a, you know, pit up house. But not the same for chord progressions. But actually, that's what we do. We use a lot of chord progressions from some song, but you change the melody. You write new melody on top of it. Some people do all the time some new songs, but using from, you know, you use All of Me chord progressions, but you have totally different melody on top of it. You know, you use the Night and Day, but you're playing totally, you write a totally different melody on top of it. But you can tell other musicians, okay, I'm gonna play my original songs, but this is based on Night and Day chord progression, and anybody can play. Oh, cool. They don't have to know my new melody. But this one is not quite the same as the song I mentioned. You know, but it's kind of interesting story. That's what we do. Steal idea from everywhere. It's not only jazz, right? Pop music too. So, I'm gonna play Lickety Split. And this is from my album, Pathways. But Lickety Split. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for joining me tonight again. You guys are best. So great to see you. I'm so happy we're doing this. You know, I feel like still we are connected. I hope you feel the same way too. So I want to say thank you to Anne Braithwaite, my manager, Lola Hejamo, and Elora Management, Martin Hummel, and my record label, Ubuntu Music, Eric Jackson, WGBH, WBGO, Downbeat Magazine, and Japanese Consulate of Boston, Chris Sampson and the Unity Stage, Jason Crane and the Jazz Session, JT, Jamie Chantler, the Mad Monkfish, and Late Zigomat. You know, Friday night we usually play at the Mad Monkfish in Cambridge, and Saturday we play at the Late Zigomat in Southend. So instead, I'm playing here in my room every Friday and Saturday, every 9 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. So please join me every week. We don't know how long this is gonna last, but I appreciate if you can join me. That will make me really happy. And yeah, we even I have other events Friday and Saturday. I will still do this. Like I said, Friday I have wine tasting, so I gotta be careful drinking wine during the day. I get usually sleepy after drinking. Yes, and Friday next week, Friday Saturday, I will post the link for you, both Friday and Saturday gigs, so you can check it out. I don't know. I have an allergy. I thought I'm gonna sneeze. I went for a walk, but I was covering my mouth because, you know, you're supposed to wear a mask, but it also helped my allergy. Whew. You know, it's beautiful. Flowers, cherry blossoms everywhere. I love taking photos too. So anyway, thank you so much for joining me again, and really appreciate your support. And we'll see you next week. I might see you extra Friday and Saturday, 2 gigs each. So Friday, you know, during the day and night. Saturday during the day and night. So that'll be extra if you can join me. Thank you so much. Please stay safe and healthy. Wash your hands and wear a mask everywhere you go. So see you next week. Thank you so much. Have a great night. I miss you. I love you. Sending my love to you. Thank you.